All right, here we have Elizabeth Taylor.
Yes. I did Sugar Babies. The producer of
Liz
the show.
Taylor?
No, she did Little Foxes at the time.
Oh, yes.
Down the street.
Yes.
So I said to his producer, since I'm only going to be here for 3 weeks on Broadway, no one knows who the heck I am anyway. They're coming to see Ann Miller. I'm not stupid and lying to me. Put in the paper, another Taylor hits Broadway.
Oh, clever.
He said, oh, that's ridiculous. I says, I'll ask Elizabeth Taylor to take a picture. She says, would you stop it? Now, I already went to Elizabeth Taylor and told her what I wanted to do. She said, come on, honey. And that's how I got this picture.
How nice.
And the man producer says, she'll never do it. I says, here's the picture, put it in the New York Times. So he hated me for the rest of the 3 weeks because I went above and thought of it.
Creative, creative. Take
Thank
chances.
Thank you.
Take chances.
Now, Bette Davis.
Yes.
I met her at this show we were doing for some a company with Debbie Reynolds as the host.
Did we get this picture of Bette Davis? We got it. Here
and
we
I
go.
Said, Miss Davis, can I take a picture with you? She said, if you have to. And turned away. So here's the picture of how close Miss D and I are. Thank you very much.
Yes. Now, talk about tans.
Oh, she was in Honolulu, too. We were both in Honolulu at the time.
Lana Turner.
So we have the tan.
Yes.
I look like her brother, Stomach Turner. Thank you very much.